Hey gang, poor lighting, but I'd rather have you guys see the scenery behind me than my face. Day 53, Dorothy Lakes. Sierra and I are plugging through. We should be out of here tomorrow. Get to Sonora Pass after the 75-mile stretch. So we're putting in a big day today. Woke up early. Let's see. Yeah, what to talk about. You know, I think today was kind of a microcosm of the whole trail. You know, we got into camp, we stopped way earlier than we intended to. Things just didn't go the way we intended. There was a big climb ahead of us at the end of the day, so we're just like, ah, screw it. Let's just camp here, make a campfire, enjoy the evening. But that meant that we'd have to bang out the miles today. So, woke up early, did a it was a long climb. But at the top, and then for the next couple of miles, man, the mosquitoes were so thick, the thickest I've ever seen in my life. Just totally covered up, kind of made things a little bit miserable. But, pushed through it. And turns out, I mean, look at this day. It's just picture perfect. We're at the this beautiful alpine lake. We're sitting about 9,000 feet. A little bit of snow remaining on the peaks here. And, we're going to forge ahead and get our 20 miles in today, camp, and get to the pass and ride out tomorrow. So, day didn't start the greatest. The tough climb and then a lot of mosquitoes, and it's been some great moments this afternoon, like being here at this lake. You know, it's just like life, I guess, you know, not to be too cheesy, but not every day is a birthday, anniversary, a vacation, graduating from high school or college. You know, it's there's a lot of drudgery along the way, and if there's any hiker on this trail that tells you that every moment's been hunky dory, they're full of shit. Plenty of times I've been wanting to hang up the boots and go home, and or not come back from a trail town. So, but you know, it's just you keep forging ahead and you're rewarded. So there you go. That's all I got for now.